A special afternoon in Gorham as USM head coach Ed Flaherty in his 33rd year as the Huskies baseball coach, a win away from the 1,000th in his career. Flaherty won his first game back on March 30th, 1986 against Norfolk State, today taking on Bates. Sam Troiano of South Portland had two homers, and Bobby Delaney gets the fly ball to Zach Quintal to end it right there. Flaherty's 1,000th career win, becoming the 11th Division III coach to do it. And when I think of Ed, I always think of the Pete Rose quote, "Baseball's a hard game, you love it hard, and it will love you back." Gets the Gatorade bath, and a good thing along the way, he lost a couple games, so this win didn't happen last week when it was 40 degrees, happened today when it was 90 degrees. Quick turnaround for the Sox and Royals.